We have new details in a malware attack that forced the Park Hill School District to cancel classes last Monday and Tuesday. Superintendent now says it was a ransomware attack. Someone encrypted the district's files to try to force it to pay a ransom. But the district has backup systems, so it did not have to pay that ransom. There's no evidence of data being taken in the attack. The attackers could have gotten into the district system through a student or staff member clicking on an infected link.